One of those couples whose love is apparent, just being around you, not because of anything you say or do, but how much you really are a couple is just so clear. You are one of those couples that people will always want to be around because there's something so beautiful about that kind of love. You are one of those examples of people traveling on a journey who really don't ever want to be apart again. Shailen and Colin, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
I have.
Are you prepared as you follow the path of marriage to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live?
I am.
Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
I am.
Since it is then your intention to enter the covenant of holy matrimony, join your right hand and declare your consent before God and His church.
I, Colin.
I, Shailen.
Take you, Shailen.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
It is my great pleasure to introduce to you Colin and Shailen Seibert.
also shows up for people too. I knew right away that she was the perfect person for Colin. Not only did they have basketball in common, but they also put others first.
Shay, you've always been an inspiring role model in my life. Colin, you have stood with our family through thick and thin, and you've been such a great help to our family.
About his simple philosophy on life, he would say in one little quote that life and happiness is a lot like jam. You can't spread it without getting a little bit on yourself. Sharing a lifetime of happiness.